Several school kids in North Texas recovering from their injuries tonight after their school bus rolled over this afternoon north of Fort Worth. The bus was carrying 18 students from Justin Elementary School. When it rolled over, 7 students sustained minor injuries and had to be transported to the hospital. Texas state troopers are investigating, and they say it looks like the bus's tires went off the side of the road, which caused the driver to overcorrect and in turn caused the bus to roll over onto some grass. The bus was not equipped with seatbelts.